It is now time for our last award this evening, and it is the Corporate Commercial Large Business Award. This category is designed to honor a woman in a corporate environment at an organization with an annual revenue of more than $100 million who demonstrates exemplary leadership skills. Our finalists are, and please stand, Colleen Oreski, Director of Innovative Technology Office, SAIC. Deborah James, Senior Vice President and Business Unit General Manager, SAIC. Jennifer Kitchen, Senior Vice President of Research, CoStar Group. And Christine Schaefer, Vice President of Marketing, DLT Solutions. The winner of the Corporate Commercial Large Business Award is Christine Schaefer. Looks like Christine got all the men at her table. How did this happen? I've got to hear your secret. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. A table of 10 and there are 8 men? This is amazing. That's wonderful. Are you coming back next year? Now, as the Vice President of Marketing at DLT Solutions, Christine has organized her award-winning team in an agency-like fashion to serve their multiple sales divisions and vendor partners, including Autodesk, NetApp, Oracle, and Symantec. Under her leadership, company revenue grew tremendously. Even in 2009's recessionary marketplace, DLT again experienced double-digit growth in sales revenues. She and her team won the Bullseye Award for Solution Provider Marketing Program of the Year from Channel Insider Magazine. Now in her second year as a WIT member, Christine currently serves as a mentor in the WIT Mentor Protégé Program. And obviously she's mentored a lot of men because they wouldn't be here without her. Christine.
Okay, wow, thank you. So thank you to my team. Thanks, guys, everyone. Thank you, and to everyone here. And Mom, this one's for you. My quote comes from the book Lighting the Way, a book about 9 women who changed modern America. And this one is written by Krenegor Schiff, written about, referring to Alice Hamilton, who pushed for workplace safety. And I think it both describes every woman I've ever admired, including many that are in the No One Path book and here at WIT, women in my career, as well as my mother, my own sisters, who serve as an example to me, and I think maybe myself, so that my table can tell you whether or not this applies to me. And Corinna said this of Allison. She said, through a combination of intelligence, honesty, humor, courtesy, and persistence, she succeeded surprisingly often. With that, I thank you all very much.
Thank you so much, Christine Schaefer, and congratulations again to you and all of our WIT winners tonight. Let's give them a big round of applause.